Never before have we been as interested in the quality of the food we eat. We want our food to benefit our health and to be grown in the most natural way possible. Farm-raised Atlantic salmon is one of the healthiest foods in the world. And it tastes great, too. Atlantic salmon farmers grow their fish in a responsible and sustainable way that reflects the life cycle of wild salmon.
We do very closely mimic the fish's life as it occurs in the wild. The fish are started in fresh water and then they are transferred to salt water, which is exactly how it occurs in nature.
Salmon grown on the Atlantic coast originate from St. John River stock. Farmed Atlantic salmon are not genetically modified in any way and are almost identical to their wild cousins. The eggs are harvested from brood stock in a land-based freshwater hatchery. Once they hatch, the small fish go into tanks at the hatchery where they grow in fresh water for about 18 months, just like they would in our great salmon rivers. Salmon is naturally nutritious. It is rich in minerals and vitamins. Great care goes into the diet of farm-raised fish.
When we manufacture salmon feeds, we use proteins and fats from animal, plant, and fish sources. With quality ingredients being used in the salmon diets and with a balanced nutrition program that we've developed through research and development, we are able to produce healthy salmon that not only taste great, but are also healthy for the consumer.
Farmed salmon is an excellent source of lean protein. It is very low in saturated fat, and it is one of the best sources for omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids help boost brain function, prevent heart disease, reduce cancer risk, lower cholesterol, and help reduce the risk of everything from Alzheimer's disease and arthritis to Crohn's disease. There's a lot of science that goes into salmon nutrition. At the end of 12 to 18 months in fresh water, the growth stage known as smolt, fish are relocated to large ocean pens for approximately 2 years where they grow to maturity. This is all natural growth. No growth hormones or dyes are used. Less than 5% of farmed salmon ever receive an antibiotic. Salmon have the longest regulated withdrawal period of any agricultural sector in the world. This means that farmed salmon are completely free of medication before they are harvested. Trace amounts of contaminants like PCBs are in the environment and found in most foods we eat. But salmon has significantly lower levels than other foods such as butter, beef, chicken, pork, canned tuna, and eggs. Farmed salmon also get their pink color from naturally occurring nutrients in their diet.
There are no dyes added to the feed. We do add carotenoids, which are naturally occurring in other foods such as carrots. The carotenoids are beneficial to the salmon. They provide antioxidants, which provide vitamin A to the fish. When it's consumed, it does color the flesh, as in nature.
When the salmon are ready for harvest, they can often be processed in less than 30 minutes and be in restaurants and retail stores within 48 hours, assuring unparalleled freshness and quality. You will never see preservatives or additives at our processing plants because none are ever used.
I've been involved in the aquaculture industry for 20 years now, and it is a highly sustainable industry with a lot of good people working very hard to produce healthy products. And as the world population continues to grow, we're going to need healthy products to meet the demand.
Most people eat farmed salmon because it's delicious and easy to prepare. It's also nice to know the health benefits are huge.
With salmon farming, you know, we're providing a nutritious and sustainable product for generations to have in the future.